open spaces sports. We got 4th down and 17. And it looks like, oh, it's going to be a bad snap. That's going to go clear to the end zone. And St. Francis is going to get a touchdown. So a bad snap leads to a touchdown, and St. Francis is going to take a 30-18 lead. You don't need to go on offense when Jet Moore is going to give you a mistake like that. Waters is the one who recovered the football for a touchdown.